practical lecture of pharmacology and toxicology. So in today's practical lecture we will see the experiment number 18, that is to observe and study the effect of hypnotics in mice by using the writing reflex method by using the CD of MSBT. Okay, so writing reflex method, it is nothing but the by checking the writing reflex of for that animal. Okay, so it is mice animal use kelela ahe. So writing reflex manje ka, tar mice la certain height varun खाली पडलं जातं आणि त्याची पोश्चर रिगेन करण्याची जी कॅपॅसिटी आहे ती चेक केली जाते. ओके, सो अगेन राइटिंग रिफ्लेक्स इज नथिंग बट द कॅपॅबिलिटी ऑफ दैट एनिमल टू रिगेन देयर पोश्चर आफ्टर फॉलिंग टू द सर्टन हाइट. ओके,
एम ऑफ दिस एक्सपेरिमेंट इज टू स्टडी द इफेक्ट ऑफ हिप्नोटिक सर्किट इन माइस बाय राइटिंग रिफ्लेक्स मेथड. Objectives of this experiment are to understand the terms sedation, hypnosis, to understand writing reflex, to understand behavioral profile like awareness, mood and motor activity.
Requirement for this experiment, we need animal mouse, drug and chemicals phenobarbital sodium solution 20 mg/kg. Instruments and equipments, we need weighing balance, syringe and needle, soft cloth or cotton and beaker.
Sleep is a state of altered consciousness or partial unconsciousness. Normal sleep consists of two components: non-rapid eye movement, that is NREM sleep, and rapid eye movement, that is REM sleep. NREM sleep consists of four stages characterized by different kinds of EEG activity. REM and NREM sleep alternate throughout the duration of sleep. Sleep deprivation impairs attention, learning, and performance. Lack of sleep is called insomnia, and hyposomnia indicates lesser sleep.
Okay, so what is meant by sleep? Sleep, it is a state of altered consciousness or partial unconsciousness is there. Okay, two type of sleeps are there: non-rapid eye movement sleep and rapid eye movement sleep. Okay, and upon say normal duration are 8 hours, so that duration madhe ya jo two type of sleeps are there, they are alternate duration ne throughout sleep duration madhe kay hotat yet astat. Okay, so NREM sleep consists of four stages characterized by the different kind of EEG activity, that is electroencephalogram activity. Okay, so this electroencephalogram activity is nothing but the electrical activity which is observed into the brain. Okay, so this REM and NREM sleep alternate throughout the duration of sleep, and sleep deprivation impairs the attention, learning and performance. Okay, म्हणजे जर झोप झाली नाही, झोप जर कमी प्रमाणात झाली तर त्याचा इफेक्ट आपल्या अटेंशन, लर्निंग आणि परफॉर्मन्सवर पडतो. ओके, सो लॅक ऑफ स्लीप इज कॉल्ड एज इन्सोमनिया अँड लेझर स्लीप इज नोन एज हायपोसोमनिया. ओके, सो झोप येत नाही त्या डिसऑर्डरला इन्सोमनिया असं म्हटलं जातं, आणि झोप कमी येते त्या डिसऑर्डरला आपण हायपोसोमनिया असं म्हणतो. ओके, सो स्लीप सायकल, स्लीपच्या डिफरंट स्टेजेस आपण थेरॉटिकल पार्टमध्ये इन ब्रीफ कव्हर केलेल्या आहेत. ओके,
The excitability of CNS is under the influence of GABA. Benzodiazepine and barbiturates promote the binding of GABA with its receptor. Activation of the receptor modify index of taurine through voltage gated the right channel. This causes hyperpolarization of the neuronal cell. The action potential is not generated and transmission of nerve impulses is inhibited. The CNS is not depressed and the subject sleeps. By activating GABA receptor, sedatives induce drowsiness without sleep, and at higher doses, it induces sleep resembling natural sleep. This is hypnosis. Sedative hypnotics may also reduce anxiety without drowsiness. Such effect is called as anxiolytic effect. Barbiturates like phenobarbital, pentobarbital, and non-barbiturates like diazepam, meprobamate are used clinically in treatment of insomnia.
So here it is, the mode of that hypnotic sedative drug is given. Okay, so this excitability of this central nervous system, which is totally depend on the GABA. Okay, so GABA, it is nothing but the gamma amino butyric acid. So this is the neurotransmitter, and it is specifically inhibitory neurotransmitter. Okay, so this benzodiazepines and barbiturates like drugs which promotes the binding of GABA with its receptors. Okay, so activation of receptor modify influx of chlorium through chloride through the voltage gated chloride channel. Okay, so hypnotics and sedative catalyze drugs jahe te kay karta GABA jithe cha receptor la bind honachi capability ahe tithe promote karta. Okay, ani GABA cha receptor la bind zalyanantar काय होतं, क्लोरीन चॅनल ओपन होतं आणि मोर क्लोरीन गे डिपॉझिटेड ऑर अक्युम्युलेटेड इन साइड द सेल. ओके, अँड दॅट रिझल्ट्स इन टू अ हायपर पोलरायझेशन इफेक्ट इज देअर. ओके, अँड वेन हायपर पोलरायझेशन इज देअर, देअर विल बी अ नो जनरेशन ऑफ ॲक्शन पोटेन्शियल इज देअर. ओके, अँड ऑल्सो देअर विल बी अ नो ट्रान्समिशन ऑफ नर्व इम्पल्सेस इज देअर. ओके, अँड द सीएनएस इज नाऊ डिप्रेस्ड अँड सब्जेक्ट गेट स्लीप. ओके, सो ड्यू टू द नो जनरेशन ऑर कंडक्शन ऑफ एनी इम्पल्सेस द सब्जेक्ट गेट स्लीप due to the depression of that central nervous system. Okay, by activating GABA receptor, sedative induces the drowsiness without sleep. Okay, mas sedative category cha drug ase to ta ka action show karnar ahe, by activating the GABA receptor it produces the drowsiness effect. Okay, that is feeling of sleepiness without inducing sleep. So induce karna nahi hai, the drowsiness induce karna rahe, calmness induce karna rahe. Okay, at higher doses it induces the sleep which is resemble to natural sleep. Okay, but sedative cha jar apan dose increase kela, higher dose jar inject kela, tar te sleep induce karna rahe. Okay, and this hypnosis and this effect that is at higher doses that sedative induces the sleep that is resemble to natural sleep. So this sleep induces the sleep which is resemble to natural sleep, and that phenomenon is known as hypnosis effect. Okay, sedative hypnotics may also reduce the anxiety without drowsiness. Okay, so by inducing the drowsiness and sleep, the sedative and hypnotic categories of drugs are here, which also reduces the anxiety. Okay, without drowsiness, without causing drowsiness, they produces the effect that it they reduce the anxiety. Okay, and such effect is known as anxiolytic effect. Okay, so some CNS sedative and hypnotic categories of drugs are here, they anxiolytic agent म्हणून सुद्धा act करतात. Okay, then barbiturates like phenobarbital, pentobarbital and norbarbiturates like diazepam, meprobamate, which are used clinically in the treatment of insomnia. Okay, insomnia म्हणजे काय सांगितलं, the lack of sleep. Okay, so barbiturates and norbarbiturates categories of certain drugs are, they are clinically used for the treatment of that insomnia. Okay, now we will see the procedure of effect of that hypnotic and sedative drug on the mice by using the writing reflex method. Okay, so here it is the procedure of this experiment.
To study the effect of sedative hypnotics in mice by writing reflex method, select 3 adult healthy mice of either sex, weighing not less than 20 grams. Writing reflex means the ability of an animal to maintain and to regain the body balance or posture. Drop the mice individually from a predetermined height and observe the writing reflex in each of them. The mice regain their normal posture quickly, indicating presence of writing reflex. Inject 0.2 ml of phenobarbital sodium solution intraperitoneal to a mice. Observe the writing reflex at an interval of 15 minutes up to 1 hour. You can see the sedative action of phenobarbital since the writing reflex is delayed in months after administration of drug. Later on, phenobarbital depresses central nervous system, that is, it produces hypnosis in mice, thus animal fails to elicit writing reflex. Clinically, phenobarbital-like drugs are useful to induce sedation and sleep.
Okay, so from this procedure, you can easily understand that the effect of this phenobarbital drug, which acts as a hypnotic and sedative category of drug, so it induces the sleep into the mice. So that's why this mice shows the reflexes like the writing reflex. Okay, so it does not regain the posture after falling after a certain height. So this effect of this phenobarbital is known as sedative and hypnotic effect. Okay. Next, here it is the observation table for this. Okay, so first you have seen the time in minute and writing reflex in mouse 1, mouse 2 and mouse 3. Okay, so at 0 minute all three mouse shows the writing reflex. 15 minutes they slowly regain the posture. So three mice are regain the posture slowly. Then at 30 minutes mouse 1 slowly regain the posture, but mouse 2 fails to regain the posture, means mouse 2 is getting a sleep, okay, and mouse 3 is also slowly regain their postures after 30 minutes. Then after 45 minutes, all three mice are failed to regain their posture, okay. So that's why the writing reflexes are negative, and at 60, the same, all three mice are failed to regain their posture, so all three mice are shows their negative writing reflex, okay. So from this observation, we can easily conclude that after administration of saline solution, writing reflex is present, okay? And after administration of this phenobarbital sodium drug, writing reflex is absent, okay? So that's why this phenobarbital drug produces the CNS depressant effect, okay? So it acts as a sedative and hypnotic drug.
We have learned that sedation is followed by hypnosis, loss of writing reflex and locomotor activity.